I-5 is one of my favorite freeways in California. It's a fun freeway to drive. Takes you all the fun places. All right. Now this will be fun. This is where it looks like First Avenue is gonna intersect with 5. I love California freeways, you know. They say California's expensive. You bet it is, because it's worth it. It's worth every dime, and you get beautiful freeways, beautiful neighborhoods, beautiful skyscrapers. What more do you want? What more can you ask for? Yeah. I love it. Absolutely love living here. Of course, I have to exercise higher safety measures as I approach the roads parallel the 5. All right, so be loud. You're not going to be able to hear a word I say. And you're going to see a crimson drake. But let's take in a deep breath of the I-5. But I do get a nice wide-angle sidewalk here. Film. So I'll spend a moment here for just a second. Don't you love those rounds? I don't know if you can even hear me. Can you hear me? Maybe you can, maybe you can't. I'll keep it short if you can. Don't you love those round hotels you see every once in a while? You can see we're starting to head into the more tourist area, hotels. It's like a gas station possibly. California School of Law. This is where we came from. This is where we're going. And this is the freeway. See the different things we see with the street life. People that are living on the street as people drive around at high speeds. One thing you have to watch for downtown, particularly, are these scooters, because I equate it to being in a living room with 8-year-old and toys all over the floor. But I get the importance of mobility. But and yes, gas station, Chevron. been Motel 6. We have First Avenue. Looks like they have a ramp on Cedar Street. Hey, I was right. Cedar Street off ramp. There's something that's unique about downtown San Diego, I feel, that when you can look out, you can see an Evans tire station, or tire facility, service place, Motel 6, the California Western School of Law, the 5 Freeway, and the 4 Points by Sheraton. Everybody's just buzzing along. It's Saturday morning, everybody's got places to be, lunches to go to, things to do. What really sold me about the San Diego metropolitan area is the vibrancy, the mobility. I can do business here. I can do filming here. And there is a nod to Mother Nature. Some cities, you'd walk down an avenue like this near a freeway and you wouldn't see the vibrancy and you wouldn't see the kinds of things we see here that I think a lot of people here may take for granted. It's absolutely amazing.